23 years ago, the alien Ceph invaded our world. We stopped them. I stopped them. But the Cell Corporation seized the opportunity, stepping into the power vacuum, quickly growing in size and influence to the brink of world domination. Cell took us all by surprise. Even me. They call me Prophet. And I'm the only one who knows what's coming. Cell are not the real threat to our world. The most powerful alien, the Alpha Ceph, still lives. He showed me a glimpse of the future. He knows what drives me, what I believe. That being a good soldier comes down to one thing, to one single question. What are you prepared to sacrifice? Remember me. When they came to me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Lawrence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet. When my own flesh and blood held me back, I sacrificed that too. Replaced it like a spare part. Victory costs. Every time you pay a little more. I saw a glimpse of what's coming. And there was nothing left of me to stop it. Machine fails, what do we do then? What do I do?
Extraction is a go. Bring it home.
Whoa, easy! Free!
Friendlies! You remember Friendlies?
Psycho! Where's your nano suit?
Cell skinned me. Skinned us all. You're the last one. It's all about that suit now. Here, take my backup. Dane, three to come out. Keep... Make the diversion. Profit, let's go. Romeo Actual, this is Romeo 1. Initiating burnout, over.
Copy that, Romeo 1.
We've got to get you in there, inside the dome. There's a war starting.
The Alpha Ceph?
No. Remember those guys who shot you for the K-Box in Siberia? The guys who had you in lockdown for God knows how many years? The guys who tore the nanosuit from my flesh? The guys who were going to do the same to you? Cell? Those guys? Oh, forget it.
Nanosuit disembarkation in progress. All non-essential personnel must leave
the area. That's Nax. Cell security AI.